I'm Taylor Bright, and I am co-facilitator for this post-fire toxic ash biofiltration initiative that CoRenewal is facilitating here in the Santa Cruz Mountains in the CZU fire zone that we currently find ourselves in, and in the LNU Lightning Complex fire burn zone that I am doing work in up north. We are currently trying to raise $6,000 to move forward this project and initiative for materials, these straw wattles that we are going to be placing on contour around these structure burns that are going to be inoculated with a local native species of oyster mushroom mycelium that we are hoping to capture and transform and mitigate and biodegrade a lot of these toxins that are going to be flowing as runoff from these structure burns. Any amount of help that you can provide and give towards this initiative is so appreciated for both today's generation and for many generations to come to protect our ecosystems and watersheds from further harm from these fires. And thank you so much.